The Qlik Analytics Activity Center now includes the following mini homes: Visualize and Analyze, Prepare Data, Predict and Answer. Each mini home serves as an alternate homepage and provides creation options relevant to its associated activity. The app navigation bar now displays the current space. Clicking on the space navigates to the catalog filtered for that space. We've heard your feedback and made it easier to navigate your analytics apps. Adding shortcut buttons for sheets and bookmarks is simple. Just head to the UI settings in your app settings to enable these buttons on your toolbar. With these shortcuts in place, you can instantly open the Assets panel to access sheets or bookmarks, saving you time and simplifying your workflow. App settings now include options to toggle individual items and buttons in the app navigation bar, toolbar, and sheet header, allowing greater customization of the end user experience. Users can now add custom logos to the app navigation bar in their analytics apps. Additionally, the Media Library in apps has been updated with a new look and feel. The new straight table gets support for mini charts, perfect for showing the trends and providing more context to make the measure more comprehensible. To enable it, select the mini chart representation option, add a second dimension, and then close to display the measures with sparklines, dots, or bars. You can now control at the variable level whether or not a variable's current state is included in bookmarks and reports. This gives you more control over what variable states are included, and it ensures that variables created in the load script keep their current state. The button action Execute Automation can now be used to send custom parameters directly to your automations without requiring a temporary bookmark. This is useful for creating write-back solutions in a large app, as creating and applying bookmarks can take longer in large apps. The updated view of the Assistant's review page is designed to provide a smoother and more efficient experience. You can now easily review questions and assistant responses in a streamlined interface. Qlik Answers is now supported in the following regions: Europe, London, Asia Pacific, Singapore, Japan, Tokyo, India, Mumbai. Subscriptions to Sheets are now improved with the addition of a preview button. This allows you to review the output before scheduling, ensuring the sheet order and selections are correct. It also works as an ad hoc multi-sheet download, with an option to schedule if you're happy with the results. Report developers can now configure their tabular or pixel perfect report tasks to dynamically cycle through dimensions. This means a separate report will be generated for each dimension value, tailored for each recipient. It's a powerful way to make your reports more targeted and effective. Report developers now have greater visibility into their report task executions. With report task history, report developers can now see 90 days of task execution history. The history shows task metadata, and where there are errors, error descriptions are available to allow the report developer to troubleshoot. The Machine Learning API is a new public API that has been introduced to allow users to train, deploy, and predict with machine learning models with Qlik Auto ML. You can use this API to integrate the power of Qlik Auto ML and predictive analytics into your own software applications. You can find more information in the Qlik.dev site.